we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Yeah. Thanks. It's gotta be the right spot. Cool spot.
Oh, well, experimented.
We could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar Yar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
That should help.
Blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Whoa, nice. Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us. Okay, what other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? Oh, I know. There was Skavi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father. And we'll just stop there for now.